honestly, I don't think the Democrats want to make a deal. I think they talked about DACA, but they don't want to help the DACA people. Now, we used to say the DACA children, but the children aren't children. Well, listen, hey, I think you have a lot of sticking points, but they're all Democrat sticking points, because we are ready, willing, and able to make a deal, but they don't want to. They don't want security at the border. We have people pouring in. They don't want security at the border. They don't want to stop drugs. No, I'm not a racist. I am the least racist person you have ever interviewed. That I can tell you.
Are you going to make a deal, Mr. President?
I don't know if there'll be a shutdown. There shouldn't be, because if there is, our military gets hurt very badly. We cannot let our military be hurt.
Do you think you have a responsibility to make a deal on DACA? Is it your responsibility, Mr. President?
Well, we're ready, willing, and able to make a deal on DACA, but I don't think the Democrats want to make a deal. And the folks from DACA should know the Democrats are the ones that aren't going to make a deal.